The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Lagos, Nigeria, weighing in at 200 pounds, Azrael.
The Bruiserweight.
And his opponent from Birmingham, England, weighing in at 205 pounds.
The Bruiserweight, Pete Dunne.
Almost a sick, twisted pleasure that Dunne derives from the opportunity just to hear his opponent scream and wail in pain.
Gentlemen, you are looking at a man who is sick of the doubters, sick of being questioned about his potential. And I can't disagree with him. I expect tonight to be a night where he can silence the skeptics and prove to be the future of this company.
It will be a tall order, but the confidence he possesses could take him very far.
But then there's Pete Dunne, a competitor who comes to the ring tonight with a bad attitude and bad intentions for his opponent.
Yeah, and as mean as Pete Dunne looks right now, I promise.
Springboard! Wow! From the ropes to the floor! Good Lord!
Just exhibiting their fearlessness.
Exhibiting guts and accuracy as well. Pete Dunne so adept at punishing.
Sliding back in.
Come on.
Kicks out on the pinfall attempt.
Channeling his energy to stay in this matchup.
Really just laying it in.
Pete Dunne has earned a reputation as a vengeful
someone who can take a lot of punishment and then instantly return the favor. Does that play to his advantage here tonight?
I think so. Dunne can rally at a moment's notice and strike back with ferocious intensity. His opponent can never afford to count him out.
Just punishing their opponent.
Exclamation point! Judging by Dunne's expression, that attack has only made his bad attitude worse.
Stop to finish it off.
Launching himself in the ropes. And into the count.
It is going to take a lot more to keep him down.
Has the wrist trapped. And now a series of stomps and kicks.
Turns that around. Stomps the legs. He's feeling the effects of that last hit. Looking worse for wear in the corner now. Able to counter. can't be caught. Scoop slam.
Enough already.
This is ridiculous. This is insulting.
This is entertaining.
Oh, right to the kidneys. Great job seeing Dunn coming.
Delivering the suplex.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
To the top rope now. He's got him in the crosshairs. Look out. Oh, and he doesn't connect. That's got to be it. He gets a kick out after the one.
This is where great cardio makes all the difference, helping you stay alive deep into the match.
Ah, oh, double stop right to the arm.
Up on the top rope.
That's his call to town for these two competitors.
This could go south in a hurry.
Here we go.
Superplex.
Deep hammerlock applied.
Sidewalk slam. Is it the two? No, two count.
This is no time to hesitate. You can feel the end coming.
Amazing awareness by Dunn. Continuing to find ways to pile on. What's this point? Looking for the Romero special. Oh, no, it's over.
There it is.
He's in complete control. Opponent has nowhere to go. Could be tap out time.
A normal man would have submitted by now, but not him.
Body gets out. Perhaps some renewed life in him now.
Kicked out, and I'll tell you what, I don't like the Keno either.
Being done is
at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
Situation. Needs to figure out the quickest way to end this.
Down to one knee. Off to the other. Well, I put my money on that dynamite. Makes a cover.
Two.
Somehow he kicked out.
What a kick out. Pete Dunne's toughness is on display tonight.
Throwing everything in the kitchen sink in there, but to no avail.
So